And for students wanting to apply for the FAFSA college tuition grant, the deadline to qualify is April 30th. Now, that grant can pay up to full tuition for students attending in-state public colleges and universities. And you have to apply, though, within 2 years of graduating high school. You have to have a cumulative 2.5 grade point average, get a minimum of 20 on the ACT or the SAT equivalent. And then there's more stipulations. We've got those all listed for you. Again, visit our website, WJTV.com.